Installing a three-way light switch can seem tricky, but it's simpler than it looks. A three-way switch allows you to control the same light from multiple locations. In this setup, we have three cables. One two-wire cable that brings power in, another two-wire cable that sends power to the light, and a three-wire cable that travels power between the two switches. Before we begin, remember, always turn the power off. Unlike single-pole switches, a three-way switch has a common screw and two traveler screws. It may seem confusing, but don't worry, I'll guide you through it. First, connect the ground wire to the green ground screw on both switches, just like I've already done here. Now, we need to get the neutral wire to the light. Unless you're installing a smart switch, neutrals rarely connect to switches, so we'll splice the neutral wire all the way through to the light. Start at the first switch location and connect the white wire from the two-wire cable to the white wire in the three-wire cable with a wire nut. At the second switch location, the same as in step one, connect the white wire from the two-wire cable to the white wire in the three-wire cable with a wire nut. That's it for the neutral wires. You can now tuck them both away in the box. Now, back at the first switch location, connect the black wire from the two-wire cable to the black common screw. Do the same at the second switch location. Connect the black wire from the two-wire cable to the black common screw. The hardest part is done. All that's left are the two traveler screws and the two traveler wires. It doesn't matter which traveler wire goes to which screw, so connect the remaining black and red wires to the traveler screws at both switch locations. Now mount the switches, attach the faceplates, turn the power back on, and test the switches. That's it. If I can do it, you can do it too. Like this video if you found it helpful, and be sure to subscribe for more tips and tricks.